Welcome you back to my channel Simply Apply. Normally we do WhatsApp from our mobiles. Have you ever tried doing this from your PC or laptop? In this video I am going to show you how you can do WhatsApp from your PC or laptop. Please keep watching this video till end. Let's begin now. First of all, switch on your mobile's internet connection. Open WhatsApp in your mobile. Go to menu and choose WhatsApp web. Now see, the scanner has automatically opened. Keep it as it is. Let's come to the computer part. Open your chosen browser and type WhatsApp web in the search bar and press enter. Now click on this first link. A new page has opened that shows a QR code. Now you have to scan the QR code on the PC or laptop's screen by just holding the already opened scanner in front of the QR code as shown in this video. The moment the scan is completed, your mobile's WhatsApp platform will be shifted on the computer screen. Now use your computer for doing WhatsApp as you do in your mobile. You can send text messages, attach photos and videos, send documents and contacts, etc. as you normally do from your mobile. Okay, let me show it practically. I am choosing a person who has subscribed my channel and I want to convey my thanks to this person. I am writing the text. Thanks for subscribing my channel, Simply Apply. Now click here. The message has been sent. Now let us see how to send a video. Click on attach and then click on photos and videos. Choose a video from your computer and click open. You can add a caption if you like. Let me add a caption. This is Rudraprayag in Uttarakhand. Enjoy. And click on send. See, the video has been sent. Now let us send a photo. Again click on attach. Then click on photos and videos. Choose a photo from your computer and click open. Click on send. See, the photo has been sent. Similarly, you can send your own photo by clicking here. If your webcam is connected with your computer, you can send documents by clicking here. You can send contacts by clicking here. You can send your own voice messages from here. You can send smileys by clicking here. Okay, let me send one. Choose a smiley and click send. After doing all these things, to log out, click on menu and click on log out. Don't worry, computers do not store any of your personal data. So enjoy doing WhatsApp from a big screen and share anything stored in your computer. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel Simply Apply and press the bell icon for notification, and don't forget to share.